Hey guys, it is Matt, the owner of Tails Channel, here to answer a very important question that a lot of Sonic fans have been asking recently. Is Sonic Boom, the new TV show and game, canon to the Sonic the Hedgehog series? Well, yes it is, but a different type of canon. You see, we have the Japanese modern Sonic, you know, the modern Sonic that's been in Sonic Generations, Sonic Colors, Sonic Unleashed. We have Sonic Boom, you know, Sonic, the new one, and all Tails, Knuckles, Amy, and we have Archie, which are the comics. All three of them are separate canons. So Sonic in Japan is a separate canon from Sonic Boom. So if you were wondering if modern Sonic went into Sonic Boom, it does not. Completely different things with its own stories. So Sonic Boom is its own type of canon. This might sound confusing, but let me say it again. Sonic, like modern Sonic, is its own story. Sonic Boom is its own story. And the Archie comics are their own story. So basically, Sonic Boom is canon, but it is a separate story. There we go. That's it. That's pretty much it. So, if you were informed by this, go ahead and subscribe. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time. Hope I answered this question, by the way.